Today, Sam, we're looking at one of our new products, the CD portable CD player radio number 3414. What we've done is we've adapted this CD radio player so you can use switches to play either your radio or the CD. So I'm going to just show you how it works real quick. We're going to start out with the CD and just pop the CD in here. Close the lid, then you just set it for CD. And we'll just take one of our low profile switches here and we'll plug it into our CD jack. And I'll bring this over for you. And what you could do with this switch, Sam, is if you press it once, it'll start the CD to play and it will continue to play. And then if you hit the switch again, it'll pause it at that moment. And then if you hit the switch again, it'll resume where you last left off. That's the only function the switch will control. It doesn't control the volume or anything like that. You have to. But if you press your switch again, you'll see it pauses the CD. Okay. So I'll show you how the radio works now. To use the radio, what we need to do is just change our selector switch here over to radio. And it'll work like a normal radio without using the switch, but then when we plug our switch into the radio jack, the radio is going to stop, and the only way the radio is going to work is with your switch. Now, this is a little different than the CD. It's actually going to only turn the radio on as long as you hold the switch down. And once you let go of the switch, the radio is actually going to turn off. But if you have somebody that can't hold the switch, you can always use one of our on-off jumbo switches, which will stay on the latch switch, or you could use one of our latch timers, number 605, just for the radio portion. The CD doesn't require that.